There.
Again. God damn it.
Okay, basically this fish comes out like here. There's two long ass screws like this. Goes in here and here. And screw right here. So when you put it in, there's your signal light, little amber light. Make sure you unplug it. It comes right out of here. You don't have to stick your hand back here. You should be able to just pull it out. If it gets stuck, get a flathead, like so. Stick it underneath, wiggle it a little bit, and it should just come right out like that.
Can I pick that up?
Then after you get all this shit up, then it's gonna be up here, right here, this yellow shit. You're gonna get your flathead, stick it in here, push that bitch like that. Be a little careful not to scratch this, because you scratch the inside, you can't clean that out. You ain't gotta fix the bitch in the oven. That's a different tutorial, though. Once you get it like that, just give it like that. You want to grab it with some...
Oh, what do you
do? Then... Basically, you're going to jiggle the shit out. And it will be a bit sometimes. And then after you do that, it should be clear. Corners. And how I said it.
Push
up. Okay. Now that took me a little while, so I stopped the damn video. So it should look like this. It's gonna look all this oxidation bullshit right here. We're gonna take care of that with a little.
Get your blanket.
Little kit.
Open the door.
From AutoZone.
Maybe he wants his blanket.
Never fucking used it, you know. But it has the wet sandpaper, just like the tutorial says at Stratosphere. So hopefully this shit works. If it don't, I'm be a one pissed off next. This shit's just straightforward, man. I already did the other one. You want to put in the light bulb first.
I need to get his blanket. Get it.
What?
I know, stupid.
Man, you got on my car, girl. Stop the video.
No.
Stop the video. Alright, you see all the fucking water's all over the floor. What I gone ahead and did already, after I did the clear the corners, I restored my lenses. Right now, letting them dry. The restore. Did this one too. This one was real yellow. Now look at it. It's pretty good. I got the restore from AutoZone. Wasn't what I wanted, so I took a risk. This is the one I got. Headlight lens restore kit. Comes with sandpaper, gloves, and this fucking rag. I went ahead and used the real heavy. The two highest ones, the 2000 and the 2005 grit. There you go. 2500 and the 2001 is... Fuck, I don't know. But yeah, it's my short little film right now just to show the progress. Oh, there it is. 2000, there you go. Yeah, this is too exciting, no damn videos at all. I'll show you video and pictures. I'm on MySpace. Pictures be on MySpace. Videos be on YouTube, of course. Yeah, and that light bulb, gonna change them. Probably next week or something. Get some clear ones to flash yellow. That way we could be legal and still look badass. Well, not badass like off the chain, but you know what I mean? Still look better than anybody else. This is the cloud car. Shit. Already. You already know. Check out my other videos. There goes a fucking lot right there as we talk. Ha!